We have an update on a story we first told you about last night. The DeKalb sheriff says human remains have been recovered at a home in Union Star, Missouri. Officers were back out at that house today. They've spent the last 3 days there looking for evidence. The sheriff says additional information will be released as the investigation continues.